Hey, it's Lisa here with an unboxing video. So let's see what's in it. Some toolkits, some wax and a tray with a funnel, and a pen and some baggies and a tweezer. And a toolkit more. So let's see. Need to get this open and do it slowly because you don't know if you can get the knife on the canvas or the beads. So do it slowly so you can see what you are doing. Safely. Let's see if I can get this canvas out. Here. And let's see if we can get the rest of the things out on here. I can see the beads, so I need to get this off so we can get into the beads. Yeah. Beads here. I will get this more open because I think I can. There are more in here. Yeah. So. It's a little bit tricky to get open because it's really, really. So here are some more beads I can see. I'm sorry for the noise. Beads. Now we have get the all out, and I can see it's from Yiwu DEY Diamond Store, and it's a picture of Eevees and the evolves of Eevees, as you can see right here. And now let's check on the canvas. There are some plastic around here, so we need to get this plastic off. And the picture here is 60 by 90 centimeters, so it's a really, really big one. Because I wanted this really, really big. Because I love the Eevee in Pokemon Go, or also in the Pokemon. And I love the evolves of Eevees, so that's why I choose this in this size. A big size. So let's get this. Rolling out. I hope you can see all. Oh, Jesus. It's really, really big. It can almost be on my table, so. And there are some foam rolls inside it. So now let's get this straightened out. And I can see it, the paper, it's sliced in two. So I just will try to get the ones, the first side of here. And then this one here, see if we can, oh, it's sticky. I can show you it's sticky. So let's see this here. Wow, that's really, really good. And it's really beautiful. Wow, wow, wow. And you can see the side, the first side, you can see it here. And now we need to get this straightened out. So let's get this paper on again. And the canvas look really, really pretty. There are no wrinkles in it and there are no air bubbles in it. So I'm really, really happy to see there are no wrong with it. Now we need to get this other side down here. Like this, and now let's see the other side of it here. Let's get this off too. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. And now, like this. Now you can see the other side right here. Now we need to get this straightened out again. And this one. Now I will check the beads. So now I've got checked my beads and I have all my beads. So that's really good, and the cameras look good, so it's all good in this. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, or you can comment down below, or you could subscribe, and I'll see you soon.